Their coloring and markings are so similar that it is difficult for people to distinguish them. The difference lies in the center of a jaguar's rosettes, because unlike the leopard, the jaguar has spots inside of its rosettes. The jaguar also has a much stockier build compared to the leopard, with shorter legs and tail giving it a more pit bull type appearance.